My name is Joe Murray, and this is the RV Corral, and thanks for taking time to take a look at our website and some of the videos that we have for our motorhomes and trailers. I'm the consignment manager here, and part of my job is bringing in nice trailers, motorhomes, campers, and so on to consign for folks, help them sell, and this just happens to be one of those units. This is a 2007 Keystone, which is a product that we sell brand new here as well. Keystone Zeppelin 2, the model number is 241. So that's a 24-foot travel trailer. And we'll go around the other side in a second, but this unit has a slide out as well. So compact, pretty light, you know, you pull it maybe with your SUV, but also roomy. When we go inside, you'll see the slide out has a lot of extra room. Some of the things that they do with these Keystones, and especially with this particular model, you notice first of all it's fiberglass side, it's not aluminum siding. So the fact that this is all one piece, there's no stops in the corrugated siding, and that it's all smooth, it doesn't collect water, there's less chance, less area, or less seam for water to sneak in. It looks like up on the front here, they've diamond plated this, and why would they do that? Well, if you're up or going up over the pass or anywhere where it's going to kick up rocks, that's where you're going to get chipped up, and that's where your paint's going to take a beating. So it looks like they just did something preventative there, and it kind of looks cool too. Again, along the front here, in this particular model, they put a cover over the propane tanks so that it's kind of wind resistant and it looks cool. It's got a crank jack, and looks like it's got a newer hitch on it even. Spare tires mounted up underneath there. Take a look up the side here on the door side of it. You've got a large awning going all down the door side. Nice graphics. This trailer's been well taken care of. When we take things on consignment, we look at condition. We look at how clean it is when it comes in, and this trailer has not been detailed yet. So besides the tires being a little dirty, this is a very good condition trailer. This is nice for a small trailer. Take a look in here. This is a storage area, but it passes all the way through to the other side. So you could throw, gosh, what do you want to throw in there? You could throw it in there. All the kids' stuff, throw the kids in there if you want. There's lots of room. Don't put your kids in there. Okay, up over here's backside some of your appliances. Look, you got an outside plug-in. So you plug your stereo in there, or your TV for the outside. This is where you put the fresh water in before you take off. The tires look really good on this. Good deep tread on them. The wheels themselves, a lot of times you'll see these where the wheels are all rusted out. Well, these wheels are in excellent shape, so I know that this trailer's been in a good environment. Two steps here. Entry handle. Can you sneak through here? Let's come take a look back here. Down here is your shore cord. So if you decide you're going to park somewhere and you want to plug this in, or when you get home, it's a good idea to plug it in, keep your batteries and everything charged. I'm sorry. That's where that cord is. This looks like it must be for your furnace. And then down here, this has got a little tow hitch on it. You're saying, Joe, it's a trailer, but what do you got a tow hitch on there for? A lot of times people will put these on a trailer so that they can put an attachment on there for a bicycle, or to put their lawn chairs on a little rack. So that's just for an attachment. Plates are good till September, so you can buy this and camp all summer long without having to worry about to pay the DMV fees. There's where you plug in your cable and your satellite. If you're camping at a park, this is where you're going to plug in your hose to your city water. And then check this out. After you're out playing on the beach and whatever, it's got an outside shower so you can make sure that the outside stays outside. Wash your feet off. Look at the big slide out. Again, all hard fiberglass here. In excellent shape. Nice and clean. Again, we look for inventory when it comes in on consignment that has been well cared for, that comes into us nice, stuff that we can be proud to sell. A large window here. This is going to be in front of the dinette. Now we're just kind of walking in circles. Here's the other side of that pass-through slide out storage area. So you load it in one side, you can get out this side or the other. All right. So let's go on and see what it looks like on the inside. Oh, let's take a look down here too. Look at this. You've got you got little leveling jacks. So once you get parked and you don't want this thing to move all around, you just crank those down, and there's one on each corner, and these jacks help stabilize the unit so that you can move around without feeling like you're gonna get seasick. So come on in, folks, we're gonna take a look. But I guess before we go inside and look, you can look out on this one. They must have been expecting visitors and wanted to know who it was, because they couldn't see through the window. But you've got your little privacy peephole there, so you can see who's coming up to visit you. Check this out too. Comes with a screen door. Okay, slider here so you can get in and out. Screen door appears to be in good shape. Again, that's an indication if they're all tore up down here, maybe they got a dog or, you know, kids or something that's, you know, really, really worked, you know, and put more wear on this trailer than what it needed. So that's a good indication it's been taken care of. We'll latch this door open and go on in, Curtis. And let's just look straight ahead there at that dinette as you walk in. Guys, that's your slide out, the booth dinette. So you got room there for, I don't know, 4, 5, 6 people, depending. Some kids, a large window, so you put that to the nice side of wherever you're parked and camping. So you can sit and eat dinner and watch a sunset. Look at the nice valances, they match the upholstery. You got drapes, and then up underneath there, you got a pull-down blind. As we entered, guys, there's a little bar here, and check it out. You have 2 bar stools that come with this. So now you've got your eating area here. So if you've got some adults want to sit there and you want to throw the kids here, or you just come in and want to eat a sandwich, you don't have to sit down there. That's made into a bed. You've got a breakfast area. That's very, very convenient. I really like that. A big storage area, pantry. And then this is what I like about my consigners. Okay. People who care about their RVs, they hold onto these manuals. Okay, so this unit is clean. Although we just got it, we haven't had it through detail, it smells good. There's no odor at all. You can't see anywhere where there's ever been any problem with leaking. They hold on to everything like their manuals. You know that they've taken care of this thing. Room up here again for more what have you. And then look here. This is a big bathroom for a 24-foot trailer. Look at that corner shower. Corner shower gives you so much more room for turning and actually moving around in a shower, and there's nothing worse than feeling like you got to have scrub brushes on the walls to get clean. Commode to your left, a little sink to your right with a mirror, and then it looks like a medicine cupboard behind the mirror, and then nice, look above the shower, there's a skylight. That lets in the natural light, guys, and there's nothing better in the morning. Take a shower, nice natural light, come out here, cook some breakfast, sit at your breakfast nook on your stools or at the dinette, and then get out of the camper, get out of the trailer, go do something fun. This is just for camping in, staying in. Okay, hey, listen, I appreciate you taking your time. Again, let me read you the details on this one so you can reference it. It's a 2007 Keystone Zeppelin II. Model is the number 241, and the stock number is CT524. My name is Joe Murray. I'm the consignment manager in sales. Call me if you got something you want to sell. I'd be happy to help you. If you're interested in this trailer, give me a holler. My phone number, 541-912-8814. Take a look at my, I got more videos on this website. Go and find them. You have any questions about this or any other unit you see here on our website or on our lot, please call me. Again, Joe Murray, 541-912-8814. Thank you for your time.